Muslim women in Ireland are being encouraged to get involved in volunteer activities in their local communities. A conference in Dublin today heard how volunteering can help to tackle inaccurate views about Islam, while also helping women to integrate into Irish society.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place could be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you'll feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space to make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares.
We're
for
out on our journey now tonight. We have the car stocked up. We've portions of hot rice, food, bag for life, survival sheet, so forth and so on. We didn't think we'd see anyone. We weren't out less than 15 minutes, and we have already seen to 3 rough sleepers on the street, which is quite sad. So we'll keep you updated.
Muslim volunteers delivering supplies to homeless and vulnerable people during Storm Emma. It's one of a number of initiatives undertaken by Muslim volunteers in Ireland, including members of the Muslim Sisters of Era.
So we're back out. He needs rice and chicken morel again, and there is a man over there sleeping, waving to us. And he was actually asleep, and he's told me that his son and him are both homeless and on the street. He said he has to be in by 10 o'clock to get somewhere to sleep tonight, but his son is after getting a job and he's waiting for him to come, and he's sleeping on the street with him tonight. So alhamdulillah, we've been able to give him a tent tonight. So this is really,
I don't know,
lucky to see
aside from its work during Storm Emma, the Muslim Sisters of Era also hold a weekly soup run on Dublin's O'Connell Street, as well as other activities including visits to sick children in hospital.
I feel you are all my brothers. Create a world with no fear. Together we'll cry happy tears. See the nations turn their swords into plowshares. We could really get there. If you care enough for the living.
We're just receiving 150 from the brothers from ICCI. 150 portions of food. Still to get drinks out, yeah?
I take this one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 150 portions of food. Is it coming with the drinks now? Alhamdulillah, they have donated this week. ICCI, as you can see, all hot and ready to go into our homeless. Mashallah, may Allah reward them abundantly. You put up there, yeah? You know, this is just amazing when it comes from our mosque during the month of Ramadan or any time. These are individually with the stickers on them from ICCI. You can put them in, yeah? Just throw them in, and some drinks as well. This is all donated to us today.
If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Heal the world. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place. the world we live in. Save it for our children.